Hey guys, welcome back. So in my previous video, I explained the hype around data science and how data science came with different terms attached to it. Machine learning, artificial intelligence, neural network, etc. If you haven't watched that video, then you can click link in the description and watch it. Data science, machine learning and data engineering are growing at very fast pace. With the speed of growth, many people have wrong understanding about these fields. In this video, I will tell you the difference between data engineer, machine learning engineer, and data scientist. So let's start by understanding the overall data project. Companies collect data from customers in various forms. For example, in the case of Amazon, they might collect user data such as email, name, age, location, etc. Then there are data about purchase history and orders, user search keyword, and recently looked items. Now these data comes in various forms and format. And they might be located at different tables in different locations. As I explained in my previous video, the goal of any data project is to extract value from data and help businesses to make decisions to improve their product and service. In the case of Amazon, building good recommendation system, clustering products together, ranking product based on their performance, etc. First step of any data project is to understand what business really needs. Let's say we want to build a classifier for customers which are likely to purchase more products in future. Now we have defined what we need as the final outcome. In real world, it might change based on the data that are available, but for now let's consider we have everything what we need. Here's where data engineers comes into the picture. As I explained in this video that there are different types of data engineers. You can click on the link and watch the video to understand the difference. In the project, the job of data engineer will be to extract data from various sources, write query or use ETL tool to get everything in one place. Data is stored in various formats such as SQL table, CSV file, JSON file, etc. So a data engineer will transform this data and bring everything together. He or she will be responsible for building database models, schemas, tables, architectures, and overall structure how data is going to look. Once we get the data into proper place, then comes the data science or data analyst or BI person into the picture. For ease of understanding, I'm just going to use data scientist for all of this role because data science is really broad field. Now the data science person has data into proper format, and a data scientist is someone who has good business understanding about what he needs to do to get the job done. Data scientist will be responsible for extracting data that business needs, cleaning data for ML models, defining feature required to train ML models, building dashboard or visualization to understand data better, prepare data for machine learning models, etc. There are many people involved in this process as data projects require teams to work together. You might be working on a visualization or you might be working on a cleaning. It is completely based on your skill set and role that has been assigned to you. Now comes the machine learning engineer. These are people who have good knowledge about both software engineering and data science. They leverage big data tools and programming framework to ensure that the raw data gathered from data pipelines are redefined properly for ML models. In the case of our project, we might need model to give us real-time prediction or by just calling an API. The responsibility of machine learning engineer is to build machine learning models, tune it properly so that model gives good result, deploy models in production. Machine learning engineers enable a machine to identify pattern in its own. Now these three fields are dependent on each other. There is no comparison that which one is better. It is completely based on your interest which one you choose. You might like building pipelines, data models and schema, then you can become a data engineer. You might like cleaning data, visualization, building dashboard, then you can become a data scientist. Or you can become a machine learning engineer if you have knowledge and skill set required to get the job done. So ask yourself, which one are you? Data engineer, data scientist, or machine learning engineer? Let me know in the comments what you think about it. In the next video, I will give you the path to become a data engineer. If you like this video and if you learned something new, then don't forget to share it with your friends. If you want to support my work, then you can subscribe to this channel and like the video so that YouTube algorithm will recommend this video to more and more people. Thank you. Thank you.